Almost 100 high school seniors were honored tonight in Jackson for volunteering for military service.
Let's give a round of applause.
The students came from across the state from the enlistee recognition ceremony. These students have all enlisted into a branch of the military, an emotional ceremony for parents and friends.
When I see my dad and my best friend's grandmother tear up, it makes me sad. But, I mean, we have to grow up sometimes. And I think it's a good thing that we're doing this.
If you're in the top 20%, you can get in college. These kids chose to go in the military and serve and protect us. And our community salutes, likes to think that we're the first to say thank you.
We appreciate them. Congressman Greg Harper was one of the guest speakers at tonight's ceremony.